Because I might say, like, I doubt they're, like, salty at all, but it's like, just think about it, like, how salty do you have to be? Because, like, you know what? Time for a hat, you don't have to be like that. I'm going to be here. I'm going to send you the bill. You don't have to be like that. In bucket. I'm sending you the request on Venmo or just like, shit. See you later. Buying down some of the drinks here. I might go grab myself like a bit of an energy drink momentarily.
Yeah, I feel that. No, I think as soon as I'm done with this set, I honestly want to run and hit a Sunrite Tea Studio downstairs. Ooh. I really like Sunrite Tea. It's like my favorite, like, tea boba place, you know? Tea zone.
I think I just got across the street here. Is that the
Seven Leaves?
Yeah, Seven Leaves.
Yeah. They're everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
That was also really popular.
Just a classic, just little, like, Vietnamese coffee. Like,
yeah.
That's just, it's nice, it's strong, it settles well.
Vietnamese coffee will definitely, definitely give you the coffee boost if that's what you're looking for.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
That shit goes hard.
Oh, yeah.
Three, two, one, go!
Can you say Solex? Solex. Hey, does that make his mind? And that big name's on their, big box.
The day is mine.
It's across the threshold to like 7 or something.
I thought it was all Sunday, but did the stage get nerfed?
Should have nerfed it as well.
Start the battle. Play another.
Before five.
Mark.
The KK Slider song slapped too.
Three, two, one, go.
All right. So we have a stop. Let's see it.
Shield for, and then we were like, super excited to learn. you catch a lot of people like short hopping up and really just trying to do the mix up. So if you catch them in that short hop up above you, you just you combo it. I'm watching these two players alone.
For sure. And I mean, like, literally, I feel like I'm learning something new every time I watch Igna. It's about neutral, about defense, you know? That, I think that's definitely where Igna shines in the defensive positions, for sure. And the Solo's also showing really good options. I like taking advantage of, like, the platform coming from under as well for recovery. I thought that was pretty neat. Very much just some changes in the showing that as an option.
Yeah.
He's going to make Igna
a know your character, but know the game. It's like, if you're gonna pick a stage, don't just default to whatever. Like, don't just say, oh, whatever, I don't really care. Like, stage selection, like, play the big part if you know your identity.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, Slayer's
back with a
pretty solid combo.
3, 2, 1, go!
Probably does have better options for this, being able to play a little bit better and then have that for deck down.
Definitely with the first
stock,
it's looking like
it's
my
favorite
this one.
No way! Electric! every other match is just like more than each other.
Starters and definitely catching those short ups, bro. Right. All right, what's the stage? What's it gonna be?
It's definitely has its bit of a mix because you have the platforms of like. You need to have them at a higher percentage, but also do it more on the
Oh,
it's just
it's over for real.
Yeah, for real.
Really well done from Solex. They really, really held it down.
So the person is just like, yeah, they really, you can't just say, oh, yeah, you think me, at any point.
Yeah, that's true. It's no one's game until the game is over.
That's it!
Going with Game 5.
can't help but feel sorry for you.
I think he's actually holding it down from the underarm position there. Played out really well. Really well for my man. Curious as to where some of the users has ended up at this point.
Yeah, this is definitely the matches we're a little bit for waiting on.
Yeah, so next after this is going to be Lummox and Skills. So that'll be cool. That's going to be a really sick one. The game 5 here, the stage pick is like almost everything, I feel like, here, you know?
They really have that stage character, it's kind of much a strike to really see. Maybe they'll, like, hopefully a neutral is not overbooked, but it's. Do you mean anything?
That's what I was like. Yes, do that.
Anything about it.
No way we can buy all of that.
Oh.
So what? He didn't ban this?
Stop the battle! Dark
Arm! Yeah, the stage is lost and he didn't ban it?
I mean. He did answer him.
Hey, oh, no.
He was able to get that win on the same save, pretty much running back.
Yeah. Okay. Just wants the run. He just wants the run back, I guess.
3, 2, 1, go!
This is what I said. Yeah, but then the time I said he's going to have it. So I just see that time line for himself. It's really way better when he's there. Game! What?
Oh, dude. I mean, one way to finish it, for sure.